Hello, Paul. How are you?
I'm good. Listen, I got a treasure map. I know you're going to react negatively, but I'm going to take it out. The person I bought the map from said there are demons there, but I don't believe in such things. No, they can't scare me. I have a deal for you. Will you come with me to extract this treasure?
No, you know that. I'm very against such things. Man, you might not believe them, but they're real and I don't want you to get in trouble. What I experienced as a child was not a dream but reality, and I don't want to contact them anymore.
Okay, you know best. I'm leaving tomorrow morning, and I'm going to dig up the treasure, whatever the hell it is.
I can't come with you. You have to be very careful. Good luck.
Thanks, bro. See you later.
Damn it! Paul has lost his mind. I need to save him. He's my childhood friend. Damn.
School entrances are closed. The only entrance is the cave inside this forest. I have to be quick. Paul's car is here. Probably the room used this way.
I just want to go to school. Allow me.
Our work is very good these days. Another jerk. You have to pay to get through here.
What do you want? What should I do?
A little blood and some embers and a dead mouse would be nice. You'll get an item from us in return. This will take you to school by secret door.
Oh. Thank you.
this place now. Otherwise, you won't believe what will happen to you.
I will try every way possible to save him.
You can't take it from me.
Ball, are you here? is my friend.